Oh, righty, so what's going on, everybody? This is Skyzone here. So today we're gonna continue playing Necromunda Underhive War. So today we are finally gonna start our first operation with our own gangs today. Let's see what we're gonna do. How we're gonna do? Let's do this. A gang operation, assessing opponents in this sector. So I don't know how this works because always seeking advantage over the rivals, the clan house of the high primates tend to enter high where a multitude of salvageable resources can be gathered and reused. Although the clan has the knowledge open war against each other, underhive gangs are not bounded by any loss and will fight to death over any worth of scrap they can get their hands on. The deal is simple: the indicated amount of resources and reap rewards. You encounter resistance. Don't let anybody stop you. Choose wisely as each character pick a bar. Okay, so we so it's wild panda. So we're gonna fight against the aces and eights. Let's see. We're gonna do switch yard, okay. Gather savage cascades. Loot cascades, okay. Extraction zone. Oh, there's a lot of extractions. So let's deploy here. This position. I don't know. Yikes, yep. He only has three guys, okay, I see. We're gonna kneel down. Overwatch. Why she's not overwatching? Hold on. Good. Retribution. Ouch. Okay, that's an equal amount of hit. So the saboteur is going next. I don't think he can hover. I don't think he can walk. George seat. What does it do? Oh, plus 10. Kneel down so that nobody can shoot him. Good. Gonna what does it do? Ouch. Okay, smart. Yeah, that's so smart actually. Well, more people, guys. So we are in a very great advantage right now. Nice. Ouch, that hurts. Obviously. No way. The frames are pretty cool, by the way. Have to admit. I think I use this about from a dub, can I? Then Ouch, that hit us. Ouch. Now he has almost no AP left. Ah, 88 damage? Are you kidding me? Holy. What a coward. What a coward. Ah, he's gonna extract. I mean, he's like, he cannot do anything really. Okay, he's good. For a search. Ooh, nice. I can only strike now. So. So reserve is for reinforcement, I suppose, right? Heat on extract, easy. So this is a pretty easy game because, well, we really have more people than them. Is he going for a reinforcement area? Oh, I see he's going for my melee attack. Why is he going there? Wait, is this bottle knocked? Jump here. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you playing with me right now? We have AP still, we don't have MP, but we have AP, that's nice. Maybe. No, he can extract. Yeah. Secure area. Extract. Wouldn't matter if I extract in two areas. I think it doesn't matter today. See you on the other side, sir. So we get a lot of equipment, by the way, so it's pretty good. This is a victory, nice. We won, guys, we won! What is this? This is demons. The reserve defense city is condition. Conduct, air conducts, winning hive cities, see you guys, that's good luck, Charles, since they sometimes attach themselves to powerful and successful individuals. So, they can attach to us, I suppose, because we're strong and successful individual. That's a definite. Survival mission, my enemy. In the grim darkness of dark future, time is counted on shifts. Skirmish matches didn't take shifts to complete, but operation dues. As I follow you, I receive credit from the facilities and infamy skills, so scouts will discover new missions to undertake an enemy headquarters to raid, and your fighter will recover from the injuries. The shop will suck in this select, general rounds. We have located HQs of Ace. So how many XP does he has? So this. Oh. Build barricade. I fucked critical hit. And that's pretty good actually. I like this. This is like... So they are doing pretty good. I want to do some... I want to... Okay, they... Yikes. 30, 15. So he has everything he needs. So we don't need to equip for him. Actually we're gonna her because she doesn't have any armor. And we're gonna recruit. We need a saboteur, yeah. Oh, like. Cost 250. Yeah, we'll just cost this one. Saboteur toughness, agility, toughness. Why not? Curious. What's curious do? Actually, curious is fine. 14. So we're gonna equip you with sword. Yep. To select the mission. Hold on, he can select the mission. Let's Oh! So we're gonna, okay, we're gonna find, this is an 8. Abandoned Railway. We're gonna take his HQ. HQ. Main quarter. So it's pretty fun, actually, I have to say. Yeah, I like this kind of, I mean, I like this game because it it contains strategy, luck, and also like gun shooting, and I like gun shooting because, yep. I'm more of a gun shooting guy other than a melee guy because I like to shoot people in every game. Because I hate, because if you use close contact, you'll hurt yourself, but if you range attack, you'll never hurt yourself. That's a lesson I learned in the real world. Real world, okay, I see. What happens if the Imperium sends... Ooh, this is actually cool. Did we just spoil... So what's our objective? I think it must have a tour, I think. Yikes, we will... Oh, this is Saboteur? Oh my god, only 4 initiative! Jeez, it's good. Where is he, by the way? Up here. What does that do? Wait, what the? He's gonna do a little Evidate! What a loser. What a loser. Shoot by two people. What the hell are you doing, sir? Landing. I'm gonna do a zip. I'm gonna do a zip line there. Yep. Oh my gosh. How come he So how do you do that stuff, by the way? I'm confused. He's gonna take high ground. Yep. Good job. Smart thinking. Smart thinking. How come he can shoot me? That's not making sense at all. Holy. I like his weapons actually. Ooh, not bad. Smart. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Ooh, not bad. Double shooting. She's definitely going down. Oh, she's definitely going down. Sorry, wrong gender. Oh, Jack was gonna die. Jack was definitely gonna die. Yikes. Field repair. We lost one guy. Damn it. Feels really bad. Is there a loot box here? Did this one hit him? Oh my gosh. What the? Okay, so we are. So two people down, we also have two people down. Very bad. Okay, so we have to get out of guys. Damn, I forget to repair. Did he just loot me? Dirty. Why am I doing that? We have to. He's going. What? Why is he going up? Only my health support is dead. He's going for this. So disgusting. Walk closest to him. So we are all full health right now. That's only good news. What are you doing? You're doing literally nothing. So we're targeting this, the commander, Alaye. What the? Oh my god. Oh my god, he's so bad. I cannot find a way. This is like a maze. The maze is like a maze. For 100%. Revenge for the boss! We're going to. Oh my god, Flamer. Pretty good. Do this. Oh no, oh no, I think he's dead, I think he's dead, oh my god. Only 51 damage, not bad. He's going for reinforcement or something? Where the heck is he? NIP to go. We're gonna engage him as soon as he moves. Ambushing! Come on! What the hell?
But he's not. He's not even.
Oh my god! You're serious? Kidding me? He should be ambushing him. Why is not working? Oh my gosh! I'm so curious, how is this working? You have to be kidding me. This is terrible. It's like. I think such a run on one now. I feel so disappointed. You need a dispenser. Oh, he died. And he's reloaded first, so I think it will be fine. What are you doing? You're just constantly moving around. Okay. See, good job. We are one energy source. Can't believe it. This should be an easy one. And you guys will make it hard. Ouch, that hurts. That is very hurt. Whatever. Why am I doing that? Oh my gosh. Because I'm gonna overwatch. Okay, that's obvious. Searching hits. Disappointing! I win. It's easy. Boss, wake up. Okay, wait, I have. Hmm? Why are we defeat? Defense. Retrieve the salvage resources stored in the... Nobody tells us what resource we're taking. Nobody tells us. Okay, I don't understand. Okay, so the only reason we lost is because we lost our objective. So that's not an issue, we just need to realize what's our objective. Because there's a friend I'm playing, so... doesn't matter, but anyway, thank you guys, this is the end of the video, so if you enjoyed this video, click the like button. If you want to see more video on Necromunda Underhive War, subscribe to my channel. Besides that, if you want some new content, some new games, some new videos, comment section below, I will try my best to fulfill wishes. Besides that, most valuable. So let's just... let's... okay, so let's just... so two people with injuries. Two shifts, okay. You guys are doing... shop. What's in the shop? We will take a look at later. So yeah, I will see you guys later. Stay healthy and you also stay positive. Bye guys.